Keep at least 10 feet between an object you're holding and an overhead power line at all times. Getting too close could either allow direct contact with the line or allow an arc to transfer the electrical current to you through an object you're holding. When this happens, the current then travels through a new path, which is what makes power lines and other sources of electricity dangerous. Learn more at safeelectricity.org.